All right, congrats, Maggie. Good job today. What do you think went well for you?
I think I raced pretty well today. Like, I went out with, like, an open mindset and was really excited for my swims.
All right, do you think there was anything special that helped you stay in front the entire race? You were in control of your race the entire time?
I think I was just, like, really motivated, and it was a great race between me and, like, the other girl, and she's really good, and she's also super sweet, so it was good to talk to her.
All right, how do you prepare for the races? Very big race, very couple races today for you.
I like to listen to music, talk to my friends, kind of, like, distract myself and stretch a little bit.
All right.
So I don't get too